Hey, Bart Miller here with Cycling Strong, 2014 Interbike, and we're having a great time. So we wanted to catch look. Their bikes are absolutely amazing. You know that we use their pedals on our mountain bikes and on our road bikes and on the fat bikes. So love the product. We wanted to stop by here. Ross was kind enough to stop and give us a total overview of the new bike and what they've done and how cool this bike is and why you should be checking it out. So Ross, take it away for us for a few minutes.
You bet.
All right.
Thank you. You bet. Here we have the Look 795 AEROLIGHT. Look owns our own factory. None of the other manufacturers control their production from start to finish. Look does. All the employees in our carbon factory work for Look. They don't build other bikes. That's important to note. Okay, let's start with this. This is an aero frame set, 100%. You can see that we've housed the front brakes into the fork right here. They are flush with the fork. Okay, and we've mounted a Shimano direct mount rear brake there under the chainstays, okay? This frame construction is 1.5K carbon, okay? What that means is it's 1,500 fibers per square centimeter of carbon sheet. We do that because it creates a very lightweight carbon sheet, and in doing so, we can get over 450 sheets of carbon for each frame set. Creates a very light frame set and enables us to manipulate the layup to create the aero profile. This is a monocoque frame set, one piece of carbon wrapping all the way around the head tube, around the bottom bracket, uninterrupted through the rear of the bicycle here, okay? Let's start in with some of the technology and the proprietary components. We'll start here with the stem. This is called the Look Aero Stem. It's an adjustable stem, adjustable from negative 13 degrees up to positive 17 degrees, okay? The headset adjustment is done independent of the stem itself. As you can see, there's no compression cap here. You simply remove the stem. The headset adjustment is done with a spanner there, a tool that comes with the pack, okay? This right here houses your junction A for a Shimano internal battery routing, internal electronic shifting. You lift this cap up here and you'll find your little brain box there where you charge the battery and also do the adjustments with the derailleur if you're running DI2. The front brake cable, as you can see here, enters into the stem, drops through the steerer tube, and meets a Shimano-style noodle here at the, underneath the fork. It works like a V-brake. The adjustments are done with these two windows here for spring tension adjustment and arm movement, okay? Moving on to the seat post here. This is an ISP, an integrated seat mast, our own seat post called the E-Post 2. You simply, this here is a ratcheter. You simply turn that. You can pull the post out. It's just one click to pull it out, one click to tighten it up in the frame set there. This here is an elastomer. You can change these elastomers out. Black is hard, red is medium, and gray is soft. The seat post comes stock with the Sella Italia proprietary monolink or monorail carbon rail system here, but is also adaptable, and the parts come with it to run a dual rail saddle up to 9.6 millimeters in diameter. Very cool thing here is our crank. This is our Z2 crank. It is a one-piece carbon crank, weighs only 320 grams, okay? It's adaptable for 130 BCD or a 110 BCD right here. It's a 65 millimeter bottom bracket shell, okay? Crank length is adjustable from 170, 172.5 to 175. The best way to see that is a tri-lobe nut here can be removed on the back side. You remove the pedals, rotate the tri-lobe nut, and that will adjust the crank length for you. Again, one piece monocoque, all the carbon continuation here, all the way throughout the frame, makes for a very stiff, beautiful riding aero bicycle.
Ross, absolutely amazing. Like I always say, you know, Look really takes it to one step further than everybody else out there, and we've all seen it in their pedals, we see it throughout the bikes, just a great job. Thank you so much for taking the time to walk through this. We're gonna walk over, probably go through one of the mountain bikes right now, so stay tuned to that section. And most of all, get out there, ride your bike, have fun, check Look out. We'll be talking to you soon.